My name is Gerald Langiri, and welcome to the first edition of In the Forest. Today's guest is Elizabeth Njagah.
Lizz Njagah.
Elizabeth Njagah, who is one of the most famous art department props and makeup artists in the Kenya film industry. She has done art in some of the biggest movies in Kenya, like The Last King of Scotland and The Constant Gardener. Welcome, Elizabeth Njagah.
Thanks, Gerald. But can I just correct you?
Yes, please do.
First of all, my name is Lizz Njagah.
As in Mac Jagger?
What's Mac Jagger?
I got the moves like Jagger.
Yes.
Oh, that
yes,
Jagger.
Like that Jagger. So, but with an N. So it's Njagah.
Okay.
Say it.
Do people confuse your name a lot?
They do. Yeah.
So can I just call you Njagah?
No.
Okay.
Please call me Njagah. Actually, no. Call me Lizz.
Lizz.
Lizz is fine. Not Elizabeth. Lizz. And then there was also another thing.
What?
Art department.
It says here that you...
Art department?
Are a makeup artist and prop. You like using props a lot.
I do. But that's not what I do now. That's what I did before.
So who are you?
You don't know who I am?
I'm just a host in this show.
Okay. My name is Lizz Njagah, and I am an actress.
Okay, it seems that I have been given the wrong profile. So I'll just ask you random questions.
Okay.
So an actress, you said?
Yes.
How is that?
It's fun. Just, you know, stepping into somebody else's shoes, different characters, I like that. Of course, all the glamour of red carpet, that's also
is acting different from props, the props department.
Yeah, props is behind the camera and acting is in front of the camera.
Do you have any particular props you like to play around with?
What?
Do you have a special kind of prop you like to play around with, like to use in your prop department?
Okay, Gerald, I don't do props anymore.
So you say you're an actress. How did you get into acting?
I got into acting, you know, I went for auditions at the Kenya National Theatre. I actually heard about them because I'd gone for a concert for Loresho Youth Fellowship. So, yeah, I saw a sign.
How long ago was that?
A few years ago.
How old are you now?
Old enough.
Yeah.
How old do you think I look?
26 double D. What new projects are you working on?
Okay. Let's see. I'm working on...
You have a reality show going on.
Yes.
Yeah.
I have a reality show going on.
How is that?
Good.
I saw the preview of the reality show.
You did? Okay. And what did you think?
I didn't like it.
Really?
Yes.
Okay. Well, that's your opinion.
Yeah, I think it sucks.
Fine. Okay. You don't have to watch it.
Do you do any other stuff apart from acting, like modeling?
I used to, but I don't anymore.
Pornography?
No.
You could have fooled me. Do you have half-naked pictures of yourself
somewhere? No, I don't.
On the internet?
No.
At home?
No.
Do you watch porn?
No.
Okay, we'll take a break for our sponsor now.
You don't watch porn at all. No, I like watching porn. Sponsor, okay. Please.
What was that?
That was our sponsor. So.
Okay, wait. What type of show is this?
It's a talk show.
What kind of talk show?
We're talking right now, so it's a show. Talking show. So you've done Me, My Wife and a Guru and Return of Lazarus.
Yes.
Are some of the movies you've done, yeah.
Yes.
Oh yeah, now I remember you. Lizz Njagah. Oh yeah.
Bravo.
I didn't like what movies. Why do you like acting in boring movies? Are you the one who is married to a producer?
No.
Alex Konstantaras something.
Yes.
That's your husband?
Yes.
He's a producer?
Yeah, he's a director.
He's not a producer?
No.
So do you like sleeping with directors a lot? I still had more questions to ask her. I guess that's the end of the show. Till the next episode. We already threw a sponsor out of the window, so we don't have any more sponsors. Thank you.